Beneath the Southern Cross you hear our cry for liberty, and nevermore will her sons be suppressed by tyranny. For our land will only answer to God and